Ariarne Titmus, world champion, second fastest of all time. Knocking on the door of Becky's world record. And the favorite, the five-time Olympic gold medalist, the world record holder. Ledecky has won it all in middle distance and distance events. We can already see it's Ledecky and Titmus ahead of the rest of the field. Too much distance between her and her rivals as they get into the final 100 and the final 50 certainly.
It is Titmus with the momentum. She's just waiting to strike.
Struggling to hold on to the water. The momentum is with Titmus, and this is Titmus now in a bid for glory. This is going to be another upset here in Tokyo, unless Katie Ledecky has something to give in the last 5 minutes. She's not going to go. Goes to the Australian Titmus with a huge upset, 356.69.
Ariarne Titmus, the Olympic champion in the 400 meters freestyle. What an amazing swim, a personal best time. Big moment for Titmus.
And the fastest qualifier into this. Gold in the 400 freestyle. Can she make it double gold? This is Ariarne Titmus. Tension is high at the start of the women's 200 freestyle. This is Hoi from Hong Kong in five, Yang in six, and Alexiak in seven. They're the three leaders at the moment, but watch for it. Ariarne Titmus in the second half.
And she's picked up. Here comes Titmus.
This is Ariarne Titmus. She overran Ledecky in the 400. Is she going to overrun Hoi in the 200? Titmus is just in front. This could be double gold for the Australian. Titmus strikes gold.
I got a bit emotional then. I think it's kind of starting to sink in what this means. I mean, I've worked so hard, and for it to finally pay off, I'm really, really happy.
Ariarne Titmus leads off the Australian team. Titmus surely will give the best of starts to the Australian team.
Already she's challenging for second place. She's having a fantastic swim.
We're just racing for the gold medal here, and there's quality throughout this Australian team as Emma McKeon comes in for the Australians.
50 metres to go for this second leg of the 4x200 freestyle relay. Excellent underwater by Emma McKeon.
This is a surprise. China now have taken over at the front of this relay final with Tang. China coming forward. This is a surprise. They're both locked in a battle for gold. Katie Ledecky. China have broken Australia, but Katie Ledecky on the charge. This is a wild finish at the end of the women's 4x200 freestyle. And Australia have to settle for bronze. Titmus. Well, already two golds. Can she win another medal here in the 800?
Already in the first 50 metres, Ariarne signalling that she's not going to let Ledecky go too far in front.
Titmus has nothing to lose here. Ledecky's the favourite.
So Ledecky looks across at Titmus. Titmus looks across at Ledecky.
Ledecky now, 200 metres to go. This is going to be a terrific finale, this 800 freestyle.
100 metres to go, and Titmus is really putting in some big kicks.
Ledecky on the charge, Titmus trying everything. 25 metres to go. Gold for Ledecky in a historic 800 freestyle. Titmus with the silver. I don't know if I've ever seen Katie Ledecky working as hard as that.
So So I'm really happy to be on the podium, second behind Katie. I knew that she would be outstanding tonight, so to be the person behind her, I feel really happy.
Born in Tasmania, moved to Queensland with her family as a young girl to pursue the dreams of swimming, and now she walks away as an Olympic champion.